last year this place was heaving. It was full of people bringing their all this in to press. There were crates everywhere. It was running 24 hours a day. And you'd never get a slot during the day. Dino had to come at 2 a.m. last time. This is now 2 in the afternoon. And we've got 2 OAPs in the corner. I'm not even sure they brought any olives. I think they might have just come to get out of the weather. Now they're being kicked out. And that's cold. And all because there are no olives anywhere this year. It's been a bad harvest for everybody.